Hey folks, welcome to Study Harmony on Humanity. How are you?
I'm good. I'm so excited. You know what?
What is that?
Because today we are delving into the world of linguistic and literature draw Michael Jackson iconic song Heal the World.
Oh my god, this is going to be really awesome, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
Okay folks, get ready for an adventure when words and melody unite to convey powerful message of unity, empathy, and hope. For unraveling the lyrical finesse to exploring cultural impact, join us as we dive into poetic layers of this legendary anthem. Okay, now we have got some special guests
were they?
Please give a warm welcome to Mr. Daddy and Miss Mirna.
Okay, hi.
Hi.
Hello, Mr. Daddy and Miss Mirna.
Hi.
Hi. I'm so great for this today. Nice. You look so. Absolutely.
Yeah,
it's really stunning, I think.
Men in black and women in black.
Yeah. We are in black.
Yeah, we are in black.
Okay, now we are going to the first question is, how does the title Heal the World reflect the main theme or message of the song?
Okay, is it for me or for you, Bu Mirna? Yeah. Heal the World, the title, okay, the message of the song. Yeah, Heal the World is legendary and this is called by Epic. There are many YouTube cover in our application. And the message of Heal the World means heal the world. Also, this is the imperative because heal is the verb, heal the world. It means that Michael Jackson or the songwriter see that the world is not okay for today. Probably in the background of the setting of the writing of the song, the world is in the condition of war like today. Yeah. So the song tells about heal the world. What do you think, Bu Mirna?
Okay, to know more about heal the world. Yeah, as we know that this song is very popular for
not also for linguistic or literature. Yeah. This is for people in the world.
For people in the world.
Yeah.
And yeah, to describe about how we can make a good, better place in this world.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Make a better place.
Make a better place for this world. Yeah. There is many words. There are many words. Yeah. And how we can make our environment
better.
Yes, I agree with your explanation because this song is really convey our world like today, right?
Yeah, like today, the same condition.
Okay, for the next question, how does Michael Jackson use metaphor in Heal the World to convey his message?
Okay, metaphor. Okay. Metaphor could be in linguistic or literature. Yeah, metaphor. Heal the world is a metaphor. So this is what I said, the linguistic intelligence. Mm-hmm. I don't know whether the writer background is from politic or this is educated person.
Yeah, yeah.
But he or she, the writer, see the world and the world is not all right for that setting. So heal the world, this is the provocation. So the songwriter provoke the people, heal the world. So mean heal the world, like when you are in this condition, like I said, please heal your body. It means that your body is not okay. Heal your body. So if the song is heal the world, so the world is not all right at the today. So the metaphor is how to provoke the people, the world, heal the world. Yeah. What do you think, Bu Mirna?
Heal the world is not to be okay, right?
Yeah.
It's not to be okay. And to discuss about metaphor, yeah, I agree with that opinion. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Because why? I think there are a lot of metaphor in lyric songs. Especially for this song, yeah, Heal the World by Michael Jackson. And yeah, this is to represent the idea improving society and the environment. Yeah, to make more, to make better.
Mm-hmm.
All right, that's very great.
Okay, now is my next question is, what can we learn about the use of language and phrases in the title "Heal the World" to understand its communicative purpose?
Mm. Okay, the communicative purpose. I see there's the good integration, Bu Mirna, between the song lyric and the chords as well. And also, I know the chord would be from G, A minor, sus, and then B minor. So the integration among the lyric the content of the song and the chords is really impressive. So that's how the title of Heal the Words could be understandable by the people and the diction, and then the probably syntactical structure is easy to understand. Yeah. So I think Heal the Words is so popular because this is not hard. Mm-hmm. Although there are metaphors in the song lyric, but this is easy to understand. So I think Heal the Words has a good communicative purpose to provoke the people that the condition of the world is not good, and the songwriter provoke the people how to make our world peace, be better, give the empathy to the world and heal the world. Yeah. Do you think also?
Yeah, I think so. I think so, because the song, it's mean that how we can refresh our mind, to help others, to help others, how we can give some motivation for to others, becoming one in one condition, becoming one vibe, becoming one vibe, to know about the feel, to know about their condition, it's much better.
Yeah, I also agree with your opinion, because the first time I listened this song is with the video that war in Reels Instagram. So it's really deeply touched my heart.
Yeah, touch our hearts.
Yeah, our hearts, exactly.
You are a student, you are touched by the song and you want to change the world at your condition. I think this is good, and probably we are the lecturers and the students, we have to have empathy for today. And what about singing the song? Do you have any time for us to know the communicative purpose, to know the message? What do you think?
Yeah. Absolutely.
Okay,
for the next, this is a good question.
Okay.
What themes are explored in Heal the World by Michael Jackson?
Okay, the themes of Heal the World, this is absolutely Heal the World. So the content or the themes is about peace. That is the theme, the peace. Because Heal the World, heal is the verb, and this is imperative. And the themes of the song, the content of the song, is between you and me, between people, we have to make peace. That is the theme of the song. Probably when we hear the song, we will understand how the songwriter convey the themes of the song.
Yeah, the song, this introduce about some several problems, and how we can get some how we can solve the problem, how we can solve the problem from this song, and you know that we can learn by this song many things, how we can help others, how we can give thanks to other, how we can give some good communication, etc. Many things that can be learned.
Yes, I also learned about from this song is not just a human who needs heal, but world also need heal like a human, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Okay.
You know, the word heal in 2 years updated Bumina is very popular, especially for ma healing. We need healing. Yeah. There are many destinations.
We kept becoming our mind refresh.
Mind refresh.
To buy something.
To buy something.
Shopping.
Go destination. Yeah. And Indonesia, West Java has many destinations today.
Right,
especially after pandemic, because
pandemic.
Especially
we can go anywhere that we want.
That is people need healing. The world also need healing.
Need healing.
Heal the world.
Everyone. Make a note, everyone.
Okay, we move to the next question. Is how does the title Heal the World influence the listener perception of the song content.
Yeah, you know, as Bumina said, when you open your YouTube, there are many covers.
Yeah,
Hill the Words, and the original as well. And there are many viewers, Bumina.
Yeah, many
so
viewers.
If you are asking what is the influence, how is the influence, we can see from
can
the
see.
Viewers if there are
only
many
viewers.
Million.
Not only for YouTube, but the other media.
The other media, yeah. Probably
Instagram,
yeah.
TikTok, yeah.
So, it has a big influence to the people by seeing the viewers.
Mm.
And also the message of the song would be how to provoke. Like in today, we see the war, and they provoke us to heal the world.
Yeah.
Stop war, make peace, make the world better. That is one to convey in the content of the
how
song.
We can build the positive thinking, how we can build the positive the positive change in our mind.
So when Bumina said that, when you are the host, said that, that is the influence of the song to our hearts.
Yeah, it's a song become a legendary song, right?
Legendary song.
Okay, for the next question. So how does the imagery in the lyrics of Heal the World contribute to its overall message?
Imagery. Do you think that in literature we are studying imagery, Bumina?
I think imagery is need to describe about figurative language.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Imagery, that is called by linguistic intelligence.
Mm-hmm.
The songwriter has to imagine the condition and imagine the solution.
Yeah.
And that is the function of the leader. One of them is songwriter. They can visualize the solution ahead, then they actualize it by writing the song, and I think this is perfect.
Yeah, as you
how?
Said,
mm-hmm.
how you said, as you said before,
mm-hmm.
yeah, to learn about this song is how to evoke emotion.
Yeah, that's
how to evoke emotion, and you know that we can give some sympathy to others. From this song.
Yeah. Give empathy, sympathy,
and
give a hope.
Give
a
hope.
That's great.
Okay.
Okay, this is the last, and I think it's my biggest question.
Mm-hmm.
Are there any specific linguistic aspect in the title Heal the World that create an emotional connection or affect its effectiveness in conveying the message?
Mm. Yeah, specific linguistic aspect. I think by creating the good diction, Bumirna, and then creating the very simple language to give the effectiveness to convey the message. I think when children, when teenager, when adults like us sing the song, I think they are able to sing the song.
Yeah,
the chords is very simple.
By everyone.
Mm-hmm.
It can be understood by everyone from this song.
So I think this is very effective because the chords is not too complex, and then the diction is not hard, and you know the pronunciation also of the song is easy for us to pronounce. I think the song lyric, the chords, and all of them are created in a very perfect creation.
Yeah, the special diction from this song is from word heal.
Heal. Okay, I think that is the amazing one.
Yeah, okay, I agree with your explanation because I personally for the first time to look the lyrics, I absolutely understand with the message that in the song.
For the last question for me,
okay,
in what ways does the structure of Heal the World impact its literary impact?
About its literary impact,
yeah.
We know that they are a lot of figurative language from the song, and we can learn many things from this song, and to learn about literary impact, that it can be safe. Yeah, it can be safe from everyone,
And you know that the themes of this song, it's talking about unity and compassion and to learn environment awareness.
Yeah, that's right. You know, the song is very long.
Very long.
This is the inspiration of the songwriter and all of the empathy, the sympathy, the hope given by the songwriter is written in a long lyric.
Make a good future.
But this it is easy to understand and to memorize.
Easy to understand and easy to sing.
Let's sing the song.
Okay. Maybe thank you for tuning to our podcast.
Yeah.
We hope you have enjoying to diving into the intricate world language. Starting with us.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. Before we wrap up, we'd like to thank you. We'd like to extend our gratitude to our listeners for joining us in this adventure podcast, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Absolutely.
And also, big thank you for Mr. Denny and Ms. Mila.
You're welcome.